In the martial arts, we do a lot of horse stance. That alone is good for toning, leg strengthening. And then we can do a move called wave hands like clouds. Turning from the waist, working with muscle groups. That then could move into parting the wild horse's mane. As you get comfortable with the movement, you could increase the tempo. You could go lower in your stances, bring a leg in, work on the balance. Just a little sampling of what that might look like for you.